Yo, what is good, YouTube? Today, we're gonna be doing gameplay on this brand new Ruby Deep Shooters Quentin Richardson. He had a Sapphire card, a collector reward that a lot of people liked at the beginning of the game, and now he has a Ruby that's pretty good at right there. He has yams on him right there, you know, getting that posterizer. Here we got him pulling up for three, but this card's going for about 3,000 in the auction house right now. And I'm pretty sure he's going to be a gigantic budget baller. Because this card is nice. His green's light contested. Like nothing. His release is butter. He can dunk. He can dribble. And his shot's wet. Green. Right there. He's just too good for his price, man. He's going for 3,000. And this card's just nice. If you guys want to try this card out, if you're on a really short budget, use your Sapphire one. Because that Sapphire one, you get a pretty early collector level. So try out that Sapphire one, bring it to shoot around or whatever. See if you like them, and then you can buy this Ruby one. But he has 3,000. He's extremely cheap and extremely good. You guys might be asking, TDP, why are you making gameplays on these super cheap cards? Because I'm trying to help you guys find these really nice budget ballers, you know, to put on your team if you are on a budget. This guy might even go on my team for how good he is and how cheap he is, so I can get some new good players. Like, I just recently bought a Diamond Porzingis, and now I don't gotta worry about a good shooting guard, because this guy is good, and he's extremely cheap. But I might be going in. Make sure you guys hit that like button, because if you guys do show support on these, I will be getting higher cards like Amethyst, Diamonds, doing gameplays on them. Of course, those will be in my team online. Oh, right here. Can we end the game? Can we end the game? Woo! Let's go! All right, guys. Now I'm going to take you to his stats. Let's see what his stats are. He's 6'6", 220 pounds. Shooting guard, of course. He can drive. Like, his driving stats aren't too high, but he can drive good. His open shot three is a 96. That's higher. That's as high as Amethyst Curry's. That's as high as Curry's. He has an 84 speed, but it feels a lot quicker when you're playing with him. But he's a really good card. I would recommend getting him for 3,000. He's a big-time budget baller. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, hit that sub button. This is TDP, and I'm out.